Yo, what's going on, guys? Alright, we're gonna teach you how to change your anode rod. So, pretty easy. First thing you're gonna wanna do is go inside and turn off your water heater, turn off the power, start running the water, run the hot water till it's cold, and then you're gonna wanna come over here, depressurize it. There's a little light here, you just lift it up, it'll depressurize the system. After that's all depressurized, you can remove your anode rod. And that's it. Super easy, super simple. All my life, they be trying to keep me down. I decided I had to finish, but the media called me a menace. I just sat with the mayor and politicians. I'm trying to change the image. You can't blame my past no more. I come from the trenches. Some said I'd never be a